Justice, justice. A strong message to stop mob justice after an unthinkable violence that ended the lives of four young men in Kitengela. The police are promising to take immediate action for those responsible for the horrifying deaths. But the families of the four young men only want one thing: justice. Whereas families are trying to wrap their heads around and cope with how something like this could have happened and why, the mother of the two brothers remains hospitalized in the United Kingdom after she went into shock following the death of her two sons, who happened to be her only children.
The family of Nicholas Musa, one of the four young men who were attacked and killed by angry residents of Ngamuriangi area of Kitengela, Kajiado County, arrived at the Kitengela police station seeking the company of police officers to visit the scene of Saturday's attack.
We're trying to go and find out what happened, at least what happened. And then you see, you know, it gives you comfort to kiona inakupea kind of closure. The best closure ni justice, but at least you want to see what happened. Atakama utapata, but at least you want to see it, eh?
But they were turned away and advised to return the following day. The police insist they want to accompany both the family of Nicholas and that of the two brothers, Frederick Muredi and Victor Wanjiru, to the scene of crime. The distraught family of the 28-year-old Nicholas Musa, yet to comprehend the events of the birthday party, turned tragic.
Your brother dies on maybe Sunday, and then you come to know about it on Wednesday. It's not fair. It's not at all fair. And it's very, very painful, especially to know that he was killed. That's the worst part. And the worst of it, they burned the motorcycles, their documents, everything, the phones. They did not even leave a trace. How was the family? We're supposed to find our brother.
Currently, I kwa nachora tattoos. Alikuwa kwa hiyo biashara ya kutota ya kuchora tatu, alikuwa ameandikwa na mmoja wao pia, hata yeye mwenye kwa mwajiri aliuawa na yeye.
And we used to go and hang out and everything. And then alikuwa mtu mzuri, alipenda maisha. That's why walienda birthday, because they loved life. You know, they were young. Na alikuwa na ambitions. Alikuwa anapanga kuendelea kwa maisha.
The Kitengela police boss Charles Chepkonga assuring the family that the people responsible for the killings will be brought to book.
Kwanza familia naambia pole kwa kupoteza wapendwa wenu. Sisi kama tunataka kuhakikishia kwamba sisi kama police tutafanya kazi yetu ya kuchunguza kini cha mauaji haya.
The post-mortem examinations on the bodies of the four young men, Nicholas Musa, the two brothers Frederick and Victor, and that of Mike Ondoso George, have been conducted at the city mortuary, the results revealing the gory details of the attack.
Yona hiyo report inasema wali injury ya blunt object kwa kichwa yenye li affect tissues.
As the families await justice, they have already begun burial preparations at the home of the two brothers in Kalamton village of Nyandarua County. Family and villagers gathering to mourn the two, with reports emerging that the mother of the two is still hospitalized in the UK. She suffered trauma following the shocking news.
Watoto yetu manakuwa kama buzi. Makienda manauwa bure. Makienda manauwa bure. Na hakuna kitu ya mutu manakura.
The two, Frederick and Victor, will be buried on Friday next week as the family of Nicholas prepares to lay to rest their loved one on Saturday the 21st. His body was moved to Coptic Hospital morgue.